Get away from me. What's the upper rack for?
Moose. Hanging moose.
How do you get way up there though?
The guys do.
Ropes.
I wanna know how to look the big ones. Ouch.
It's the same way. Okay. Is that the good thing?
Oh,
guys.
John, John.
Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi. I'm going to fill the smoke
hole. And look what you did.
Hi, John, John. Hi, John. Fishy, fishy.
My finger's not coming.
No, John.
No. You let the gun light on fire.
Now you gotta take a picture on top and on the bottom.
Chris?
Yeah?
What about those wood chips?
Huh? Where are the wood chips?
No, what are you supposed to do with them?
She's gonna put them in that tin and
go by Andy. I'm trying like that, maybe.
It said you could put it in a soup can and put it.
You're gonna set yourself on fire.
Yeah. Here. I was having pizza and I put it on
my plate. He said, John, John.
Get back.
Isn't it good?
Yeah, it's just for trying. Last day today, I think. This. What's the matter? Nothing
for. That's good.
Okay.
Yeah, that's good.
Usually before somebody dies, we'll be working on Oolichan, and here when I come here in the morning to put the fire on. Moses, some of them are on the ground.
Oh, yeah.
When we do fish, especially a big spring salmon.
Yeah.
Beyond, I said, okay, Mom. You have to burn them when you go like that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Offering.
Today. Hmm. When we have more, I put strings all over.
Hmm. This has just been smoking since yesterday?
Yeah. I just like mine half smoked.
Oh, yeah.
So I just do a day and a half, like a day.
Oh, yeah.
Just right for my stomach. Very quick. Okay. That's how I started this morning. I put a little more pep. Paper, tissue paper. I mean this one. Nothing.
No, it's just hemlock.
Hemlock.
It's starting to snow.
A lot of people use another one. I have a bigger smoke. And then it put too much smoke on them. You could taste it on your fish. Not smoke. Oh, this one looking good.